Good morning, YouTube, and here we go, speeding by to the Miami Airport Convention Center. Abby and Mike for Limit Break Overdrive. We are heading to OkamaCon as one and only from One Piece, Sanji, yours truly, and the one who's probably going to get us lost, Zoro.
I don't even know how to get there anymore.
Why the fuck is he even driving, folks?
I think I'm supposed to go left.
you're banned from the One Piece community.
I think this is why I have a GPS, guys. This is the one reason why I have a GPS. And even then, I still can't follow directions. Why even bother, right? Why even bother? What's the point of having a fast car if I can't even figure out where I'm going?
Folks, I only have one way to solve this.
Are you gonna call upon Nami Swan?
Either Nami Swan or Diva Swan.
Diva Swan works.
Diva Swan always works.
Diva Swan is always the best.
But I only have one thing to do for this.
What? He needs to relieve all the stress. All the stress that I have given him.
I'm poisoning your food.
You're poisoning my food? No, you can't do that to me. Not yet, at least.
He said not yet, so he's giving me a permission.
Not completely, guys. Not completely. I'm trying not to die. I'm trying to live to get to the con. I want to come and see you guys, which is the most important part.
As you can see right now, I am obviously not in my car, aka Jade, aka Garnet. We are inside Shiva right now.
Sorry.
Giggity. No. I'm sorry. We're inside Shiva Swan.
We're inside Shiva Swan. Yes, we are. Giggity. Still.
But out of all this, there's only one thing I can say.
What's that?
Fuck Florida weather.
I hate Florida weather. Florida weather can go suck it.
Also, guys, yes, I know I said I'm Sanji, but I restyled this wig last night without realizing I parted it the wrong way. I do have the eyebrow, it's underneath here, so that means I have to redraw the eyebrow on this side.
Okay, we can do that. And you get in my way while I'm speeding, you ass?
Fucking fart.
You're already broken.
No, that's a Mustang.
No, I mean, in general, like, Fords are always fix or repair dailies. That's what I call them.
Oh, that's true.
And the only question is that a cop back there?
A cop? Where?
The black Ford right behind me. I mean, the white Ford, sorry.
Is that a Ford or is that a Range Rover?
No, the one back there.
Yeah, behind you.
Yeah.
I don't know, get to the next lane. Let's see what happens.
That's it.
We're gonna see if this is an undercover cop.
Normally that's how the new cop cars are. I'm trying to see.
Check the rims.
I am.
I see some rosary out there.
Nah. Yeah. Okay. And this is where I speed again, guys. Fuck it. You know what I need to get next, man? I need to get that thing that pretty much warns you when there's a cop nearby.
Oh, the radar detectors?
Yeah, I need that badly. With a car like this, you're definitely gonna need it.
For a car like mine, I'm gonna need that.
Yeah, I know. Well, you should have had one.
Yeah, I know, but shit.
I'm gonna get one, because, I mean, on situations like this where we're, like, actually going to the con, it's always nice to have it, just so that you don't have to, so you can get there on time.
Yeah.
Quote unquote.
Funny thing, that reminds me of a story one of my friends told me. This was like a while back during one of our homestead laser tag meetups. She was saying how like I think she was going to SuperCon, and like they were running so late that she was actually speeding like fucking 80 miles to the convention. And It's one of the most hilarious pullover stories ever, because they were all in Homestuck cosplay. Okay,
oh, so that's so beautiful.
So, and not only that, they were dressed as trolls. So they had the gray skin and the horns and stuff like that. And worst of all, okay, because of the gray makeup and the skin and stuff like that, you obviously don't want that shit stain in your car. Obviously. So they had black trash bags all over the car. So the cop pulls them over, and then like they're all in the cosplay, and then he looks inside and is like what the fuck is going on? it's like they fucking murdered someone with the trash bags.
Oh shit, man. So they were probably, that must have been like the most awkward
Yeah.
to encounter for the day.
Yeah.
He's like, wait a second. Okay, I'm going to let you guys go, but
I don't want to know.
I don't even want to know. just go about your business. I wouldn't doubt it. But then again, if a cop pulls us over and sees us, they're just going to be like, what's going on today?
It's not gonna work for me because I'm not a girl. I want to try that story where is that the ticket to the ball or something like that?
To the ball, yeah.
Like, ma'am, cops don't have balls. You're free to go. Oh, finally they fixed this road. Every time I'm going to the Miami Open Convention Center for like the past years, this road going straight is always blocked. I have to take a fucking like detour. But now they finally fixed it.
Alright guys, now I'm back to eco mode. Support Plus has been turned off. I only did it for the convenience of you guys and so that I could try to get there on time, which we finally did.
Oh yes.
It's all for you guys.
We will get back to you shortly.
We are here at the Miami Harbor Convention Center and we're on the way.
We're here.
Yep.
Hopefully I don't get us lost again.
You're gonna get lost, trust me.
Yep.
We'll have fun.
Yeah.
We're gonna have fun.
Waiting in line.
Hey, look who it is! I'm listening to my
music, bro. Hey, thanks for playing my live, bro.
Surprising, I can't play today.
I have it in the car, so I'm looking at my wig and dog.
Thank you.
And yeah, we just got our pictures taken. Hey, we got the other One Piece.
Hey, it's Sanji and Zoro.
What's good?
Let's get a picture.
Yep. Dealer room. No, I keep saying the dealer, the vendor room.
Let's do it.
I gotta see what spoils they have. Yeah, I can't see shit right now.
See, you guys gotta always stay in character, so that's why I'm too lazy to put my glasses back on right now. It's just a pain.
It really is, honestly.
Yeah. So, I'm gonna try and tough it out and just be blind as a motherfucker.
Yeah, that's the way to go. That's how you know. That's how you know.
All right, we found the vendor room. I keep wanting to say dealer room. Okay. Now I can see. What do they got? Okay, these, I don't want to own androids. Did you get one of those to Gio because he's always like, sushi?
Sushi, yeah. We should get him the squid.
Or if you get him a Mimikyu.
That works too. Baywatch. Yeah.
I love it.
Yeah, so accurate.
Very accurate.
There's the main bay right there. Diva.
Diva.
This half is mine, that half is hers.
Beautiful. Oh, these are cool.
I'm an artist myself, actually.
Really?
I'm a computer animator.
Cool. Yeah. Do you ever get
pizza? I just do freelance. I do a lot of freelance. Really good. Yes. I do actually have an addiction.
Peer pressure.
I do have an addiction.
Peer pressure. Peer pressure for Miyazaki.
Peer pressure for Miyazaki. Eventually.
Peer pressure.
I'm gonna keep walking.
Peer pressure.
I'm gonna keep walking.
And this is what I do at conventions.
This. Oh, Zarkas!
Mike's having
nostalgia
right now.
I guarantee you, nobody. If you said that to anybody, they probably wouldn't even know what it is.
So actually, most people in the story.
Really?
Yeah. Swatcast is popular, bro.
Dude, that's an amazing show.
It's a love from right back in, right? Back in the day. Right? But we even got Quail Man, bro.
Quail Man!
Okay, that's mine. That's mine right there.
Yes.
We got Animaniacs.
Animaniacs is where it's at, bro.
I got my spoilers. Let's see what else we can do here.
The day is going fine and we are going onward in the convention. So now we're off to explore and see what else is out there.
More exploring.
More exploring. Because exploring is fun. It's half the battle.
Once again, you guys think this is a lot of people, but this isn't even a quarter of an actual convention.
It's usually a lot more packed.
So it'll be a lot more.
Sometimes you can't even walk around because it's so packed.
Wait until SuperCon comes.
Right? Dude, that's gonna be insane.
The Herbalife people, are they still up here too?
Yeah, they're just walking around, I guess, looking and seeing what's up here. But the Herbalife are doing what they want to do. Was they gonna bother?
Oh fuck, here he comes again. He's just on his turkey.
No.
Guys, another photo.
Yeah.
I'm a one piece pumper.
I didn't hear that. Wait, holy. Yes! Yeah, yeah. It's gonna be here, man. Yeah.
Of course, Luffy is eating.
Sugar is here. We need to get a picture. We could tag you guys in your pictures.
Alright,
yeah,
alright.
Just changing the Instagrams.
I cannot believe we found like a one piece group here, man.
I know, right? I saw Robin at another con. And then you got. I once saw Doflamingo.
Yo, me too.
Like here?
No, at another con.
Hold on, let me just write it down so I don't remember, so I don't forget. Yo, you know what we need? An Usopp right now.
Usopp.
That's for you.
That would be great.
Yeah.
Yo, no, but it's a-
SHILD!
And this is one of the reasons why
we're not- Oh, they're Yuri, the Yuri and I cosplay.
Huh?
That's Yuri and Victor. That's the Yuri and Ice cosplay. I just now realized it because of the dog.
Oh, that's from Yuri and Ice?
Yeah, they're Yuri and Ice cosplayers. You need to see that anime.
I'm going to, I promise.
Take just like Devin said, take a 12 episode break.
Okay, I'll do it. Oh my god, yes! Please do the sprinkle. Hold on, wait, no.
Oh my god.
No, hold on, Yusa. Wait. We have to record this. We have to record this in this beautiful glory. Alright, Yusa. Alright, what are you gonna do for us today?
I'm gonna give some strawberry latte pie. I'm gonna serve it. I'm gonna show you how it is.
You have to show. Can I leave this here for right now?
Sure.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Okay, so you have to show us exactly piece by piece. You have to.
Skittles.
Oh my god, oh my god. Here it comes.
I love it, man.
So
awesome.
It's so amazing, man.
I'm actually good, though. I'm just here.
Tweak.
Okay, fine, I'll do it.
Yeah, before?
It's a clip.
You're amazing, bro. We're gonna tag.
So the closest thing that I have for maple.
Well, yeah, no, you're right.
S-C-R-0.
Kaden, hey, what's up?
What was it?
Hello.
Huh?
How rude!
I'm sorry.
Hello. I didn't know you were coming.
Yeah, we're here. I gotta get a picture. Right.
Okay. Right. I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna go to a photo shoot and I'm gonna come back.
Okay. All right.
Be
there.
Okay. Bye. See you later.
Oh my God. Sorry. I'm sorry.
No, no. It's okay. It's okay.
Conan was Zoro.
Okay. We'll add you. We'll do the. Yeah. Sorry. We got you.
Thank you.
Let me go. Let's go.
How dare you be rude to Kate?
I'm sorry. Sorry.
Don't get lost now.
Bro, I love the lights. Did you do that? That is insane.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh my God.
This is the first cosplay I made, like, completely. Except for the wings.
Dude, but it looked amazing.
It came out great. Seeing the progress too. Oh, that's the outside world.
The outside world, no such thing. We don't need to be part of it. Yo. Dude!
He's in shock right now.
I'm in shock right now. Dude, you know we have a Sugar up there? We also have a Luffy.
Nice.
I'm gonna cry, guys. I'm gonna cry. Right? Hey, I think everybody's mad. Okay, it's okay. It looks amazing, man.
How you doing?
Very good, bro. We just came over here from over there. We're fighting a lot of One Piece cosplayers. So
mm-hmm. Dude, your shorts are awesome.
Well, I'm gonna get the actual wooden one. So
oh, nice.
Next con, you're gonna see the real deal.
Okay, what's your next con?
It's either gonna be the what was it? SuperCon. SuperCon. Yeah.
Oh, for a while then.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
No.
Yo, let's see if we can try to find Sugar, and we can get Nico Robin, and we can get Luffy. You wanna do that?
Okay. That's a good.
Let's go do it.
Major.
If you get the whole group. I'll only get in our mind. Cause there's a Nico Robin now, man. He changes everything.
The one with the wings, right?
Yeah, that's Nico Robin.
Oh.
Oh my God.
Now we're going back up.
Yo, this is insane. Guys, we have just witnessed almost the whole crew here. We have Zoro, we have Luffy, we have Sanji, and we have Nico Robin. The only thing that we're missing is Usopp. We're missing Nami Swan.
I'll find Nami Swan.
You'll find Nami Swan. And we're missing a Brook. If a Brook shows up, you let us know.
Oh my God, that was a Negan.
We're gonna get the Luffy and the Sugar together.
I love the wing. Nico Robin does.
All right,
do it.
I'll be right back. Luffy.
Luffy.
We found a Robin.
Really?
Yes.
Nico Robin.
Let's go get Sugar.
All right.
For Sugar.
We have to find Sugar.
Guys, I'm off again.
I'm sorry, because I can't find the shirt. I've been looking for the shirt.
And Sugar or Sugar finds us.
The Straw Hat Crew is here.
Now we just need Chopper, Usopp.
We need Chopper, Usopp, and
Brooke.
And Frankie and Brooke.
Yes, anime is real.
It is real.
Anime is real.
Hold on, let me get a picture.
Oh, yeah. You can get in there, dude. You too!
Oh, sorry.
Yes. I know, we have to fix it.
Undertale.
Have you seen Sugar? Three, two.
You found her?
Yes.
Sugar!
Sugar!
Azuka!
Wait.
They found Robin.
Robin.
Yes!
Okay. Yo, we got the whole group now. The crew and then an enemy. We have the crew and then an enemy. It worked.
Are they still there?
Need some good luck? Need some good luck this year?
There he is.
Ben.
Oh my god.
Take me in all your glory. Alright, another picture time for the One Piece crew.
The One Piece, the Straw Hat crew is here. Too, man. We, him and I, that's all we do, man.
Oh, yeah.
Sugar, so next time, if anything, I already spoke to him, if we could get a group going. This is the dream, man.
I know, I'm walking sideways.
This is the dream, man. This is the dream.
I know.
I can't believe it, man. I can't believe it. You're our captain?
He's a lost cause, you're just lost.
I'm just naturally lost, am I right, Nico?
Even after 2 years, you get lost.
Come on!
Right? Okay. Hey, it took me months to figure out your message.
Oh, come
okay,
on.
You weren't obvious enough. I mean, it was a tattoo. How was I supposed to figure it out?
I was going for a thing. Alright, I'm gonna head off to the restroom. Let me know if you guys want anything else.
Another one.
I cannot believe we found it.
This is what happens at convention, folks.
This is what happens. The unexpected is what happens. Don't get hurt. Which I love it.
Walking Dead right there.
Walking Dead.
We got this. Can I take a picture, please? I love it. Oh my god. Yeah. Got it. Thank you so much. Goddamn Negan. Goddamn Negan.
This is such an amazing day, bro. I cannot believe that we freaking found our Straw Hat crew, man.
We found multiple Straw Hat crew.
And then we found him.
Number 3.
I'm in love with it. We will win any day of the week.
Definitely. He just revealed himself as Shout Hooker.
So how's your Father of the Year award treating you?
Treating me well, actually. You know, I just, I'm looking for new recruitments. I mean, I have applications.
How about you go fuck yourself?
I get that a lot, but it's okay.
I mean, you ever watch Black Salami?
Yes.
I'm the one. Oh yeah, the panel. That's why it has you. How you should fuck yourself. Yeah.
We'll be there. All right,
see you later.
Take it easy, man. Have a good one. All right.
Oh wait, but you actually put the actual light. Wait, what is?
Oh no, but that's for that.
Oh.
This one.
I really love the lights on that.
Yo.
Yeah.
You should have seen the progress.
Wait, you posted on Facebook or?
Yeah.
I haven't been on Facebook like that.
Facebook and Instagram.
Yeah, on my Facebook.
I post on Instagram on Facebook, but yeah.
Okay, then I have to check on Instagram. Let's get a picture.
Waiting for you.
This is just
This is Zoro once again in action. He's lost in thought.
You know what, guys? It's not my fault. I'm still in character. Well, I've always naturally been in character.
Your face is at fault.
I've always been at fault, guys. I've always been at fault for you as a character.
There's a reason the continent split, because you're at fault.
I'm at fault. But I still love it, man. This is what it's all about. This is the experience that we get every single time we go to a con.
This is the convention experience. Like,
either way for us, this is the positive experience. But for him, he gets a positive experience when he cosplays as Shao Tucker. But for others, it's a it's a negative experience.
Father of the year, guys. Father of the year.
So be on the lookout for his Shao Tucker cosplay.
Oh, trust me, when it comes around, man.
As you saw from the guy earlier, said like just shove it up his ass.
He actually had to take a drink because he actually had liquor inside of there.
Oh really?
I smelled it too.
Oh shit!
I was like, no, he did it! No, he did it! But he did, and then he said, go fuck yourself. Oh, badass.
You wait. What did you say?
I want more in my mouth.
Of course you do.
I want more in my mouth. That's amazing. That is. That's candy. I know that sounded so wrong, But I don't care.
Your face sounds wrong.
Hey, is that Black Butler?
Hold on, I gotta get all three of them. I'm sorry, can I get all three of you?
Sure.
Oh, that is too epic.
I love it. So guys, we're coming back to the car and we see this.
Yo, this is hilarious, guys. Like, yeah, sorry, where are you going?
Go, take.
Cars? Yeah.
Yeah, this is hilarious.
Oh shit.
And they're both F sports. Yeah, they're both the RC 350s.
Yeah. I don't even know what to say right now. Okay, cause we're just walking back. And the moment we're coming back, okay, I was thinking, all right, we're about to leave.
This motherfucker.
Next to the back to me.
This motherfucker.
Same car. Part
next to this motherfucker.
Same car. Like, what's going on?
Same exact model, too.
Same exact model. But now we have to know, is it the same exact chairs as well? I think he got his in black.
His
is in black. Pretty dope, though.
Oh yeah,
you got the same color as me.
We got to drive by and see if that other one is there.
Yeah, no, we gotta do that.
Cause like that'll be three of them.
All right, we are inside. We are inside Shiva once again, with Shiva 2.0. We're actually gonna drive by the other part of the parking lot to see if the other one's still there. Right there. Oh, there it is.
So there were three.
Lexus RC 350s.
There are three midnight blue Lexus RC 350 F Sports.
That is insane, man. There's three of my cars at a convention today, man. Well, guys, we did have a lot of fun, though.
We did.
We definitely did.
And on another bright side, my head can finally breathe.
Mine too, actually. Oh. This One Piece group that we did meet at the con, guys, amazingness. For the first time ever, I saw Sugar. Obviously, you got us. Come on, you know you can't get any better than that. You got the Zoro over here. You got the Sanji over here.
You got the cook.
You got the cook.
That's it.
That's.
I've come up with a new recipe.
Okay, slow your roll there. We don't want any ideas for like chocobos or anything like that, man. But yeah, like.
Damn it.
I could see where this was going. I can see where this is going, Sanji. No. Definitely no.
He says he can see, but he only has one eye right now.
Yeah, I know. Right now, one of my other eyes is kind of focusing. The main eye is actually focusing on the road.
The only eye.
The only eye right now. The only eye. Because, you know, this happened in an accident, you know. I was stuck with, in that island 2 years. You know. Perona, man. Perona. And then I was there with Red Hog Mihawk. They did things to me. They did things to me, to my eye, man. All that training for what? And then what? It's just, yeah.
That sounds like a personal problem.
These three are the splurges that I made. We got the two bays from Overwatch. We got D.Va, and we got Mei. And then, since it was $3 for $5, I got myself another Homestuck keychain. Got my patron troll, that's who it is.
Terezi.
Libra. Mike even got some of his own, which
you should show them.
I'm gonna show them. Relax.
Yeah.
Relax. Going down.
I'm showing you. It's so amazing.
Yo, bro, Hakuna your Tatas.
Hakuna my Tatas.
Hakuna your Tatas.
I can't help it. They're excited. They're flying. Of course, I had to.
He got D.Va and he got Mercy.
The two main bays.
These are the three that Mike got. Let's see. He has Mercy. We got Tracer.
Yeah.
There we go. Tracer. And lastly, D.Va.
That's the main bay, guys. That's the main bay. That's the wifey.
That's his waifu. He can keep the mechfu, and I'll take the waifu.
No, you know it's. I need. No. I want the real waifu.
But
you gotta stick to the future. The future is all technological. So you stick to the technology, and I'll stick to the primitive.
No, I'll stick to the primitive. I'll let you have the technology. You know, I mean, I think it's more suitable.
But anyways, we will catch you guys later. I hope you guys enjoyed the adventure that we had as much as we did. If you like what you saw in this video, please hit that thumbs up button, give us a like, subscribe if you'd like to, and in the meantime, what's our motto?
Keep on rapping.